Well, my jaw is fine now. I had a pretty bad blow, but you know, luckily no stitches, no broken bones. I'm back strong and running again. So yeah, I'll be fit for the whole tournament. Well, it was wonderful to watch you know, a guy playing his first game for RCB play like that against like Morningmorgul, Umesh, Vinay Kumar and all them. And it was pleasing to, you know, see him take on the bowlers, which is a great sign for RCB. We've got a great partnership going on at the top, and you know, all credit to him. He's a confident guy, and you know, I'm really happy that he did really well in the last game.
Really exciting when a young, I suppose, unknown guy comes into the squad, has performed well in training and warm-up games, and then that all comes together and performs exceptionally well in the game. So I know everyone within the group is extremely proud of him.